When I was a lad, I served a term as an office boy to an attorney's firm. I cleaned the windows and I swept the floor, and I polished up the handle of the big front door. I polished up the handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. As an office boy, I made such a mark that they gave me the post of a junior clerk. I served the writs with a smile so bland, and I copied all the letters in a big round hand. I copied all the letters with a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. I wore clean collars and a brand new suit for the pass examination at the Institute. And that pass examination went so well for me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. Of legal knowledge, I acquired such a grip that they took me into a partnership. And the junior partnership, I mean, was the only ship that I ever had seen. But that kind of ship so suited me, and now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy. I grew so rich that I was sent by a pocket borough into Parliament. I always voted for my party's call, and I never thought of thinking for myself at all. I fought so little, they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy. Now, landsmen all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fitted to an office stool, be careful to be guided by this golden rule. Stick close to your desks and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy. Goodness, I forgot how to end the video.